and our government thinks it's a great idea to build a new coal mine, despite the damage they know it'll do to animal habitats, Indigenous land, the Great Barrier Reef, and the Earth's growing climate crisis. I think it's pretty clear now. The government knows. The opposition knows. They just don't care. I ask now if Labor is prepared to finally take a stand and do what's right.
Generation has been going on since invasion, and the sole purpose of it then was genocide. The sole purpose of it now is genocide.
But we're here to fight for justice for everyone got murdered by the coppers and in jail. I'd like to thank everyone for supporting me. I've gone through this for 15 years. Thank you.